Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So in this tutorial, I will discuss on how to estimate cement, sand, gravel, and reinforcement for ground slab. Okay, so ito yung example na bahay. So meron siyang terrace. So dito na portion. So, kukumpute natin yung ilan yung kailangan natin na cement, sand, and gravel, and then steel reinforcement ang tile wire. So, meron akong plano dito. So, ito. Yung sukat ng terrace is 5.5 meter by 2 meter. So tama, 5.5 meters by 2 meters. So yan yung i-input natin dito. So yung length niya is 5.5 meters and then the width is 2 meters. So alamin natin kung ano yung thickness na ginamit. So, punta tayo sa structural plan. Okay. So, yung ginamit na thickness dito is 100 mm thick. So, 0.1 sakto. And also, the spacing of rebars is 500. So, 10 mm siya eh. So 50. So gagamit lang ako ng class B. So slab lang naman yan sa ground. So class B lang yung gagamitin natin na class concrete mix design. So yung required na cement is 9 bags kung 40 kilograms per bag yung gagamitin natin. So, kung 50 kilograms per bag naman is 7 bags. So, volume of sand is 0.6 cubic meter. Tapos, volume of gravel is 1.1 cubic meter. So, yung steel bars, so 10 mm lang yung ginamit natin dito. So 5 pieces at 6 meter parallel to L. So 5 meters naman dito sa steel bars used parallel to W. And then number of tire wire, so number 16 tire wire, so 1 kilograms. Okay. So ganyan lang yung pag-compute ng ground slab. So that's all, and thank you for watching, and God bless.